I'm Matt Wilson, and today we'll be discussing a diet containing meat versus a vegetarian diet. There's a lot of opinions out there on the internet on these two topics, but today we'll be focusing on the facts. First off, a diet containing meat. Humans have been consuming meat since the beginning of the human history, and you are actually less likely to get sick consuming meat than you would produce. And that's because produce contains more diversity of bacteria. Nutrition. As you may know, meat is nutritious. It contains vitamins and minerals such as B12, B3, iron, zinc, and protein. Location. Location is important, and that's because there's parts of the world that you can't grow crops effectively, such as the tundra or desert, but you can raise livestock, such as caribou or goats. And those animals have evolved into those areas so they can eat the food, the plants in the area to grow, whereas we can't. Health. Actually, there's a myth saying that consuming meat can lead to diabetes, but there's actually no study that would suggest otherwise. It's so far right now, it's just a myth. On to vegetarian diet. Eating a vegetarian diet, it's more likely to improve your mood, and that's because of a more regulated diet. And you're more likely to die eating meat. Even though I said you're more likely to get sick consuming produce, the bacteria found in meat is more lethal and more likely to kill you. Nutrition. As you may know, veggies and all produce is very nutritious. And you can get the same type of vitamins and minerals that's found in meat and many different types of plants. Environment and less energy. Growing crops can be better for the environment. It can be better for the environment as compared to raising livestock. It's because livestock can hurt the environment, and you can gain more energy consuming plants than you can meat. And as you know, humans have evolved to consuming both plants and animals. So thank you for your time.